the breathing exercise with a hinge. So when we're working on squats or hinge movements, this is just the breathing exercise as like a warm up. So we're gonna teach you how to breathe with the hinge. And so what you wanna do is, I'm gonna show you from the side because it's the best way with the hinge. But you're going to, when you're standing in the stand up position, you're going to inhale wide, exhale, hinge back. Come up, inhale, exhale. Down and up pretty much. Inhale, exhale. Down and up. And just remember, a hinge is not a squat. You're trying to get that butt back as far as you possibly can. Your knees are slightly bent. You can't see my knees, but my knees are slightly bent. They're not locked. Slightly bent. And you're coming back up. So inhale here. Exhale.